If this keeps up, her system will burn out before morning. She'll die.
Incredible. If I'd known the Eye of Odin had that kind of power, I'd never have just given it away. Well, spilled milk. Let's move on to Plan B.
ETA until cosmic event. 9 hours.
If you're good, maybe next time Daddy will let you
keep talking and there won't be a next time.
Well, my friend, are we ready to raise this creaking top?
My pleasure, Captain. All hands to station! Smartly now! Loose all solar sails!
Anakin, don't do anything without first consulting either myself or the Council.
Yes, Master.
I'll get to the bottom of this plot quickly, m'lady. You'll be back here in no time.
I'll be most grateful for your speed, Master Jedi.
It's time to go.
I know.
Yes. Yes, it is.
We can monitor the cloud's approach and observe the test from here.
Is it safe?
The shields on the station should protect us.
Should?
Hello, Father.
Don't you know it's bad luck to see the bride before the wedding?
Fox and I make our own luck.
I'll go change for tonight.
Gentlemen, this is what we've been waiting for. The world's most valuable object is on its way to Syracuse.
It's a shame we'll never get there.
After today, we retire to Fiji.
So it is with a heavy heart that I assume the throne. Yet out of the ashes of this tragedy, we shall rise.
What's the matter, Ben? Getting paranoid in your old age?
Let's start loading those samples. Get your suit ready, Ben.
So I see you're still doing all the heavy lifting. Maybe you should have stayed in the lab. Fieldwork never suited you.
He does the talking. I do the walking.
Woohoo!
No, I say!
I'm inside! What do you do now? Hang on. What do I do?
I don't know. Start the anything, old boy.
Well, I don't know how to! Fuel is pressed. Here we go!
No, I say! Great Scott! Look on that field! I'm barely rocket. See, are you alright, old chap?
Perfectly fine! Oh, hang on! Oh, no, wait! Hang on, something's happening!
South by southwest, Mr. Turnbuckle, heading to 100.
Aye, Captain. 2100.
Full speed, Mr. Arrow, if you please.
Take that away!
Brace yourself, Doctor.
Surprised I agreed to Reed's proposal?
I understand the business reasons.
Well, when you're looking at your future, it doesn't hurt to find closure about the past. This isn't every man dreams he'll meet a woman he can give the world to.
What's going on, I say?
We're just rattling, nothing's happening!
It's not working, it's not broken, I say!
Is that the phone there? Get him off the track!
I was wrong!
Well, yes!
Try pressing space again, old boy!
Okay,
here! I say,
hold on, wait!
But, by God, it's doing, I say! Great Scott, my word! You're taking over, by the poor villagers, I say!
We have lift off of Proteus.
I say, holding in the poor chap's mind, word that we have lift off, and it was truly remarkable, you know.
Look at that.
The very own working space rocket videos. This is, of course, the first time such a thing has ever been done in Minecraft, you say.
Opening viewing station shield.
You can keep that kind of flim-flammery for your spaceport flutes, Silver.
Spaceport flutes. You cut me to the quick, Captain. I speaks nothing but me heart at all times.
And, by the way, isn't that your cabin boy aimlessly footling about in those shrouds?
A momentary aberration, Captain. It's soon to be addressed. Jimbo! I got two new friends I'd like you to meet.
Hogarth.
Ben Ravencroft. Your descendant from the modern world.
No. Request denied.
Look at who it is, your worst nightmare.
I don't know how you rigged this contest, Detweiler, but remember, when tomorrow morning's bell rings, I'll be back in charge.
I believe you're in my seat.
Why, you?
TJ Principal today. Wow, this is one big chair.
Yes, it is.
Oh, get away from me. Jimbo. If I could maneuver a skiff like that when I was your age, they'd be bowing in the streets when I walked by today.
Bowing in the streets.
Good guess. What do you think you're doing here?
I'm here to make sure you get the Book of Peace. Or bring back your dead body if you fail.
Really? And how are you gonna pull that off?
By whatever means necessary.
Did you bring a crew?
No.
You know how to get to Tartarus?
No.
Can you navigate on your own?
Yes.
Well, good.
Yes. I wrote all of my early novels here. Now I spend most of my time in Europe, but I come back once a year to recharge my batteries.
Our troubles are over.
You have no idea.
I don't know. They weren't exactly singing my praises when I left home. But I'm gonna change all that.
How you know? How so?
I got some plans.
I don't see you for 10 years, and now twice in one day? You're smothering me.
I knew you'd want to thank me for saving your life. Again.
You probably just heard we had free food and wine.
You hear that, guys? Dinner and drinks are on the Prince.
Well, that can't be right.
Event threshold in T-minus 9 minutes, 47 seconds.
That's impossible. It should be 7 hours.
You are such a naughty boy. This is just for you and your daddy. You know, a sort of father-son.
I'm hoping it is, Jimbo. I most surely am.
Proteus met you at the dock. I jumped on the first outbound ship and never looked back. Until now.
The streamline, my love waits for me in daytime.
I can see you through the snow blind.
But I wasn't there for you.
You're gone.
But I wasn't there for you.
Goodbyes are long. Goodbye.
But I wasn't there for you.
Goodbye.
I wasn't there for goodbye.